Welcome
to the
1995
No Order
Iron Man Hotline
Video.
Jason Pierce, number 12, quarterback, defensive back, senior. Andrew Perry, number 21, wide receiver, linebacker, sophomore.
Burt Lawrence, number 62, tackle, senior.
Dustin Breach, number 23, wide receiver, defensive back, sophomore.
Mike Dunn, number 24, running back, linebacker, sophomore.
Kevin Moore, number 32, running back, defensive back, sophomore.
Eli Ginther, number 11, quarterback, linebacker, sophomore.
Phil Stone, number 19, wide receiver,
linebacker, senior.
Aaron Lawson, number 61, linebacker, sophomore.
Chris Alford, number 22, running back, defensive back, sophomore.
John Gramlin, number 50, junior.
Jeff Holt, number 44, running back, defensive end, sophomore.
Steven Robinson, number 67, defensive tackle, zone tackle, sophomore.
David Coulson, number 72, tackle, sophomore.
J.D. Elkins, number 82, tight end, defensive back, sophomore.
Josh Woolman, number 66, offensive defensive line, junior.
Nick Hughes, number 70, tackle, junior.
Richard Battenfield, number 59, tackle and guard.
Lucas Pierce, number 3, defensive end, quarterback, junior.
Dustin Kaiser, 80, linebacker, freshman.
Nick Scheidler, 40, corner, freshman.
Wesley Hill, number 2, safety and receiver, sophomore.
Ryan LaFalliere, 53, guard, defensive end, junior.
Jim Fish, number 7, safety, wide receiver, senior.
Kyle Kenny, number 25, defensive back, wide receiver, senior.
Douglas Forsberg, 55, tackle, defensive tackle, senior.
Ryan Warwick, number 15, running back, defensive back, senior.
Trey Emerson, number 8, tight end, defensive end, senior.
Scott Stover, 77, offensive, defensive line, junior.
TJ Kennard, number 65, defensive lineman, offensive lineman, junior.
Barry Walls, number 57, middle linebacker, right guard, junior.
Joe Bowman, 68, offense, defense line, sophomore.
Billy Guthrie, guard, 60, sophomore.
TJ Sanders, 84, tight end, junior.
Nick Byrne, number 5, running back, linebacker, senior.
Charles Kellerman, number 4, wide receiver, safety, senior.
Brian Curtis, number 74, offensive, defensive line, sophomore.
We're gonna do a song forever.
Steak going fried. That's a good steak. I hope we can play him in the playoffs so we can go back and get some more steak. That's
probably the best part of the season so far is beating Clemmer Sequoia. We really took it to him and didn't let up.
Yeah, shut down Sequoia. Got him back for that last year when they ran the score up on us so bad. Finished second in district. It's all right. Should have been first. Didn't quite get the job done.
I'm thinking it. Best part of this year, probably getting state district runner-ups in our districts. Probably the best part. Should have won it though, but second is good, I guess.
I think we played a little bit less for a while because we knew the teams wasn't that good at all.
I'll probably remember Lucas Pierce's 80-yard touchdown return or whatever it was against Commerce. Him hollering all the way down the field, and then three plays later, breaking his leg. It's a sad deal.
I'm not much of a speech type person.
The biggest pass play was probably to keep the drive going against Pawhuska at homecoming.
Oh, you're just trying to hit somebody, block them, and let the running backs do the job.
This year, I feel like we came together as a team and worked really hard in practices and I feel like our greatest moment was whenever we beat Clemmer Sequoia.
We've got to go out and play and execute as well as we possibly can every snap. We don't need stupid penalties tonight. No walking behind the ball, no hitting the quarterback late. Don't help them out. Don't keep driving live for them. They're fired up. They're ready to play. We knew that was going to happen. We are too. That's the way we like it. Bring the best shot. We're ready for it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bud's Discount City is proud to be a sponsor of the 1995 Nawata Ironman highlight video.
Ooh, go Ironman!
Shop your neighborhood Bud's for great values every day.
Go Ironman!
Located on 169 in Nawata, all your friends at Bud's Discount City would like to say congratulations to the Nawata Ironman.
From your Nawata Bud's, go Ironman!
All the way to State Ironman! Ooh!
Welcome to the jungle. 1970, that's the last time the Nowata Ironmen last won a state football championship. They go for the gold ball again tomorrow night against the Davis Wolves. That game set for 7 o'clock at Lewis Field in Stillwater. Davis enters the game 14-0. Nowata 11-3, but on a roll, they have won their last 9 straight.
It's just who comes in and makes plays that need to be made, who comes in and has the right attitude and doesn't let things overwhelm them, get caught up in all the hype and everything else. That'll be the team that'll win.
The Ironmen, the last chance for a school from the east side of the state to win a championship. The other 7 classes have all gone to the west.
I am the Mrs. Pac-Man champion of the world.